Hey there, I have three blog posts to answer this question, not question, but the topic of, blog ideas. Three blog posts that can help you come up with some of your, well, I have one blog post that can help you with some blog ideas, different concepts of content creation to get the, help you out of how people need creative ideas, and creativity is pulling in from different resources from other people and other, just to put things together in your own spin, your own creative, unique way. So I have a blog post that you can find in the link, the description box below. Also, I have two other links leading to two other blog posts. One is, why should you blog? In case you're someone who's wondering why, what's going on with all these blogs popping out of nowhere, and you'll go on Google, or you'll find people using a blog that they link to from YouTube, Facebook, all these social sites, and you see more people having a blog as opposed to just a website. If you're, some people don't really under might not be able to tell the difference between a website and a blog, but the purpose of that blog post is why should you blog? And the blog is like a private journal or a private what do they call them? A lot of girls or girls have diaries, right? And but it's you could be private if you wanted it to, just but if you're want to share your ideas with other people, with the network or connections you make, a blog can help you express things in your own way, and you won't have to be. A blog gives you control. It gives you control, so whether you're doing something right or wrong or not, who knows what Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube, or etc., the other places that you're just using their free service, who knows how they'll change things, and your stuff could possibly, it's a possibility that it could be wiped out, and you don't want to take that chance of all your stuff being wiped out. So that's one reason, is for control over. So that gives you, that's one. And so you can find that link of why should you blog. It's titled Why Should I Blog? But speak to, it's a title where you're reading it to yourself. So why should I blog you? The third one is, why should you use a viral sustainable, is it titled? Yeah, a viral blogging system. Every single web page is pretty much like an island, okay? And you want to build bridges or get people to your island. It takes a boat. It takes maybe submarine. It takes a bridge. It takes an airplane to get people to an island. Well, to get people to your island, which is your blog pages, each blog post, right, into your main blog site. You have to create traffic. You have to build backlinks, links coming in, okay? And a viral blogging system has a, it connects you with all the social sites where people can automatically share. And when people share or they leave a comment on your blog, on this special viral blog, they comment, and if it's on Facebook, a comment that's left on Facebook, such as a share, then all of their people that they are connected to can see on their timeline, and they'll see that your blog post has come up. So it's something that that person has shared, and you they have opened up a wider viewership or audience to take a look at what you produced or created. And that's how the viral blogging system works, is it keeps people coming in and building more traffic up and up And the more you're consistent, think of that. If you're continuously blogging, if you're blogging daily, that's extremely powerful. And building traffic to your site, part is your efforts and part is the networks of other people bringing in traffic because they are sharing stuff that they like. So those three blog posts can be found in the description box just by clicking the links below. And also, if you would like a head start, or not a head start, but a straight route of where you can get your viral blogging system, it's $25. And the fourth link is where you'll be able to find it. And I'll title that the viral blogging platform. Okay, so look in the description box and you'll see those links. All four links. And be sure to subscribe to this video, to this channel, to get more tips on how to grow your internet business. If you're a small business or you're just someone looking for a blog to talk on the topic that you love best, you can blog about it. And you can use a blog or you can make some commissions as well. So you find all of that details in the fourth link. And you put in your email and you'll be sent the video immediately, instantly. All right. So take action on those links. Check them out. Make sure you subscribe. Hit subscribe wherever it is, wherever YouTube has it now. And I will see you in the next video. I'll meet up with you in the next video.